How's it going, everybody? Welcome back to our Ratchet and Clank Size Master series. In the last episode, we did the Luna Rose boss fight, and then we ended up inside Clank. I ended up struggling a bit, so I bought the shock rocket, which made the fight a lot more easier. And now we're inside Clank. We need to clear all the technomites out, essentially. That's not fun. They're very good at hitting me. Might need to use some obliteray. Yeah, we can switch back to the shock rocket. Nope, was that B3? Pick up the ammo. We do seem to be getting experience quite quickly, which is pretty good. And pretty helpful. Might just avoid this room because there's quite a few. Let's see if I can. Nope, I have to clear out the enemies of the room. You have to keep firing. Oh. We now have the electro rocket. So then I got it. It's max level. It should mean the damage we do now is a lot more. There you go, I've led one out. is good. We just need to. So the other one. Go to PDA. There's no actual health boxes in this room, which isn't great. Oh, there's one. Go back to another shield. One in the corner as well. I got hit. Wow, we get reset quite far back. So don't get a continue time for quite a while. Okay. That's not good. So imagine to do that, you just need to use the optical master array to our advantage. Not when we get, not the greatest of angles. That look, two at a time. Probably could do it. Picking up some ammo. Taking down one of the big ones. Should just leave one of them. It should allow us to go through his door. Which is going to make this room a bit easier. It means instead of three of them, there's only one. Okay, we managed to get. Yeah, they just hit me all over. This is just, that's taken a lot longer than I'd like to have said it would do. Attempt 3. be running away. I've tried to hide in the corner, it's not worked. Trying to hide in corners, hiding corners don't work. That's not the issue, it's being able to get through this. There's no checkpoint between this room, the next one, and the checkpoint's probably in the room after. You do only have actually having like a max of 75 health, which makes this a little bit more tricky, because means you're not going to even have the advantage of a nanotech health boost. And they can easily drop your repulsor shields. So it's trying to use the weapons at the right time. Okay. Okay, we have got rid of both. As they just trench through your shield. Okay, there we go. Cleared all the enemies. Let's just break all the health boxes. Yeah, there's a continue point. Best with another continue point in games is the health box. There's a ammo box. Hit that. We can then. That was close. Are you actually being serious? The luck hasn't been here. I haven't had the luck with. Ay. But weirdly, no more enemies spawned on the thing. Interesting. No more enemies actually spawned, which is pretty interesting. And I missed the jump. It's not going well. Need to float. I'm gonna press sub iron and then use the beam. Another continue point though. because this is a multi room fight. Well, not multi room fight, multiple enemy fight. It managed to move a second one, it didn't even aim to throw down. The keep for now. Ooh, that was close. Just them, so switch to Electro Rocket. That plus shield damage. Should let, yeah, it does let us now to go through from this room. Another continue point. See, continue points come quite thick and fast now. Off the side. Perfect. So it can they can survive. So the beam has me on them, right? Just fight, just fight from here. Now I need to get the polarizer. We can jump in about that. There we go. So we can heal the barrier. Well, in the final run to get out, get to the other side. Ooh, that's close. We need to polarize to Ursa. Swerve around. They were just picking up the health. Just use the wrench through them. Use the after the vendors and we can restart that. That we can use your repulsor field. At least these seem to be like one hit. Oh, continue on, that's good. We swing. Oh, it does hit my shield. The shield, another continue point. I need to get the polarizer again. Let's have not another continue point. And get to the other side. Run around them. And up to here, and then remembering the perfect path. I'm trying to remember that, yeah. I think I haven't managed to go perfectly around it. Lock onto that one. I mean, I do have a shield up anyway, so even if I did get hit, I don't think it one hit me. But you never know. Got a skill point, awesome. Don't know what skill point. I'm going to go falling down. And out. I'm I found in. We'll hop on here and we'll go back to our ship. And that'll be where we end today's episode. Thank you for watching. Please don't like, subscribe, and until next time, see ya!